Have you ever looked at someone and say, I want to spend the rest of my life with you?
Uy, Jessa! Ha? Sarap ng tulog! Tara na! Puntan tayo sa anak ni Lecture! Ay, hala! Sorry, tara!
Papunta kaming Anafi Lecture noon. That's where I met her.
Na. Ay, hala, sorry talaga, pasensya na. Bitangan talaga, pasensya na talaga.
No problem lang. Nursing student, am I right?
Oo, first year ka rin.
Veleni Javella from BSN 11. Pero Avenel for short. Ikaw ba?
Ah, Jessa Javier from BSN 12.
Nice to meet you, Jessa. See you around sa campus, ha? Okay, bye!
This certain girl caught my attention. She has the same aura as you. Pareho pa nga kayong may glasses, eh. She looked like the girl who promised to be with me. The one who swore we'll reach our dreams together. The next few days... Ewan ko ba, pero siya na lang palaging nakikita ko sa campus, on the bench, sa stadium, and even sa library. I found myself falling in love with her. I found myself falling in love with someone who looks like you. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go?
Lover. Hi! Oh, ano ba yan? Alam pa mo naman? Aray!
Alam pa!
O bakit?
Wala. Okay ka lang?
Oo naman. Sus, tara na. Let's eat.
Pero, bakit ikaw na lang palagi kong nakikita? Bakit ikaw na lang palagi kong naaalala? Gusto kitang kalimutan, pero hindi ko talaga magawa. Dahil ba, Umalis ka na walang paalam? Dahil ba bigla-bigla kang nawala? I broke up with her. Hindi ko kayang tingnan siya na ikaw lang ang naiisip. Na-realize ko na hindi ko naman talaga siya minahal. Na-realize ko na hindi siya ikaw. I did it. I'm finally a nurse. Natupad na pangarap ko. But I wish I at least got to reach this dream with you.
Yes, doon siya sa room 107. Kakapasok lang.
Ang sakit isipin na dito pa kita makikita. Who knew I got to see you again? After 6 whole years of not seeing you? After 6 whole years of pursuing a dream we shared? After all the time I spent alone, building a future that was supposed to be ours? Ngayon pa talaga kita makikita? Dito pa talaga? Sunsets we wander through foreign town. I still remember the promises we said to each other when we were kids. I'm so happy that I finally get to wear a white uniform. I'm so happy na may RN na sa pangalan ko. I'm so happy that I am now a nurse. Pero, pangarap ko lang pala ang natupad ko. Hindi pangarap natin. Pinangako ko sa iyong aalagaan kita. Pero ayoko nang ganito.
Basta?
Hindi ganito ang ginusto kong pangako. No. I have to act as a professional. I have to act as her nurse.
Please wait a moment. Ang galing mo ah. Siniraso mo pala talaga yung pangarap mo dati.
Siniraso ko lang naman yun dahil sa'yo.
Yes, gusto ko mag-explain.
How's your feeling today, ma'am? May concerns po ba?
Wala, nurse.
Good morning, Miss Nurse. Good morning, Miss Lopez. How are you feeling? Are there any complications in the medicine that I prescribed to you?
Wala naman po, Doc. I'm fine.
Well, that's good. But we'll still need to monitor you. We won't want a repeat of those frequent seizures now, will we?
Ano pong seizures, Doc?
Ms. Lopez has recently been experiencing seizures because of her condition. We were lucky enough to stabilize her after a few attempts.
May I ask, ano pong condition ni Ms. Lopez, Doc?
Ms. Lopez has a rare genetic disorder. It's called Friedreich's ataxia. It's not uncommon for her to experience seizures because she has had this disease since she was a child. On top of that, Ms. Lopez is currently immobile. She can't walk nor stand, so I'll be advising her to use a wheelchair. The nurses will monitor you further, Ms. Lopez. In the meantime, we should continue your physical therapy to see if there are any results. Nurse, place the patient's care to you.
Friedreich's ataxia is a really serious case and
magagawa ka ba? May magagawa ka ba pag sinabi ko lang? Mas mabuti nga lumaya ko kasi makita mo kong ganito.
Noon, Tin, alam ko wala akong magagawa. Kahit gaano pa kalubha yung sakit mo, huwag kang mag-alala. Kasi I'm your nurse and I will take care of you.
Okay, nurse.
Parang tinatakot ako
today.
Ano yan?
Remember this? Binigay mo sa akin to dati.
Oo naman. How can I forget? Ito lang naman yung rason kung bakit ko pinangarap maging nurse.
Makasama ka habang buhay.
Jessa! Gising! We have an emergency at room 107. We have an emergency.
She's coding!
Code blue! Code blue!
Nurse Jessa!
Nurse Jessa!
Nurse Jessa, quick!
Pagdaling mo, we can go to the beach together. Sounds good? We can good. Go to the beach together. Sounds good?
Eto na, Tin. Finally, natupad ko na pangarap ko. Yung pangarap kong maalagahan ka. Pero, sayang na, hindi natin natupad yung sayo. Yung makasama ko habang buhay.